I'm really impressed with the quality of the collection here at Frederik Meijer Gardens and Sculpture Park. I think it's one of the most wonderful places to see outdoor sculpture in the United States. I learned that Fred Meijer was inspired when he visited some sculpture gardens in Europe, including the one in Holland that's called the Curator Museum. The Curator Müller was one of the first places in Europe that I visited and where I received my introduction to outdoor sculpture museums. It just sort of strikes me as a wonderful coincidence that I now get to work here at Meijer Gardens, knowing that the founder and his wife, Lena, that they were inspired by this very same, you know, outdoor sculpture venues that I got to experience growing up in Europe. I think that so many of the artists here in the collection are names that are familiar to me, coming from Cheekwood, which also had an outdoor sculpture trail. Sophie Ryder was on that, she's here. George Rickey was on that sculpture trail, I find him here. There were two moments just walking through the sculpture park the last few days that sort of stood out to me. I had seen the work of Barbara Hepworth in gallery settings. Saw it here for the first time outdoors, and there are these kind of biomorphic forms that have holes in them, and under certain weather conditions, maybe easy to pass by, but it was a day when the sun hit it so that the leaves were starting to reflect on the white surface, and it was very beautiful, and I completely understood why this piece is outdoors. And then I mentioned George Rickey. I walked into an area where I knew the Rickey was going to be, and I came across it, and it was just the perfect moment because the wind was hitting it, and it was starting to move. I thought, aha, this is why the Rickey is here and why one has to come and visit multiple times to see these pieces as they interact with nature and with the different conditions.